I have said that the poor people of Africa cannot manage Europe or America's waste. If we all belong to a global community, then why would any government sit down and watch this hazardous waste being transported or exported to a poor country like Africa? For me, I see it as a deliberate attempt by the West to dump obsolete technology and hazardous materials on Africa because they think that the solution in their respective countries are more expensive and it's cheaper to bring it down here to Africa. And so I get really angry because if e-waste is hazardous waste, then somebody must pay for its management. And if you're not ready to pay and rather dump it on somebody else, then you are not being fair. When you have such massive smoke from e-waste burning, I mean, for such a long time, there is definitely going to be human health consequences. I mean, you can guess by just mere looking at it that about 70% of the people who are impacted by these e-waste activities are women and children. They are in the majority of people who come here. Some really have nothing to do with the e-waste, but we must begin to think more carefully so that one day another generation will not rise up and say it is the West that have killed developing countries. Situations like this must not be allowed to continue.